She's here. Parents come to the front row as well.
Hello. Hi everyone, you're right.
Tom?
Shall I show you the seat round at back
of me?
Tom?
Oh, does he?
She's telling them all they've got to do a solo and they're all going to get up and sing on their own.
But I'm sure this should be a full fit. Is it? Oh, that is terrible. Right, Grandad.
Thank you.
Nation that we live in. So we thank God for our food, but we also remember those people who don't have any food, those people that really struggle, including people here in our country that have to use food banks. So we thank God for our blessings and the food on our table. And when you've done that, you can eat it. These are the best prayers. Okay. The next one that we're going to use is a cola bottle, and I have got one.
This is so overheaven. Loves a singer.
So a cola bottle. So the cola bottle in our Haribo Star Mix for the sweets only represents water. We give thanks to God that we have fresh, clean water to drink every single day. I'm not sure we should thank God for Coke, it's quite nice of it. But we thank God for clean, fresh water. And again, we remember those people who don't have clean, fresh water to drink every day, whose lives are in danger from the dirty water. So when we've thought about those things and given thanks to God, you can eat your cola bottle. I've been,
oh! 2 second rule. 2 second rule, hurry up.
2 second rule, not on this floor, I've got loads of faith, but I'm not daft. Okay, so the next one in your cola bottle is your ring. And I've got a spare one. Have you got a ring in yours? So this is where the godparents, godfathers will start to sing the Beyoncé song. Oh, sorry. Okay. So we've got a ring, and we remember the things that are treasures in our lives, the things we treasure. Maybe that is a safe place to live. Maybe that is the thing when we've given thanks to God for those places, you can hear it. I'm going to split you up. Good luck with these. Okay. Can anybody tell me what's the last thing that we've not done? The one thing we haven't done in the packet? The bear. The teddy bear. So you, what's your fat? I've got spare ones. You're going to need all this blessing you can get. You can have a bear. We haven't prayed yet! Okay, don't eat it yet. There's only so much I can say to God, you know. Okay, so when you've got your teddy bear, the bear represents the friends in our lives, the people that we love and give us comfort. And we think about those people that perhaps don't have friends and people we love like we do. So we have cards for all the Get God parents today, which mark God has delivered us from the dominion of darkness and given us a place with the saints in light. Lyla, you have received the light of Christ. Walk in the light all the days of your life. Shine as a light in the world to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Go in the light.
Whipple. Oh. You do Whipple. Can you get a picture?
Go on, get them away.
Come on, I get to take a picture.
Yeah.
What? Look, 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 look,
look, stay with me then. When Kane gets older, if you look at the video, you'll say how mad you are. Kane. But I've got him though. When he gets to about 30, and you see what. Yeah, 18, yeah.
You're
going to help him with the yeah, lovely.
Yeah.